New this morning, four people are recovering from a large fire in Cudahy.
Our associate producer, Matt Slyker, was able to get this home video as the fire was at its fullest. Firefighters say a candle is the cause of the fire on Packard near Layton, and four people were trapped inside. They had to be rescued. One person used her phone to guide firefighters to where she was in the building. Fire department says as far away as Racine came to assist in the four-alarm blaze. One man described the crazy scene as he waited to hear about his mother and his 8-year-old nephew.
Oh my God, I was freaked. I went hysterical. I didn't know. I was going to climb the ladder myself. You know, I didn't know. He couldn't tell me if they were in there, if they were out. I was just completely hysterical. It was unbelievable.
All four people were taken to the hospital for smoke inhalation.